Hey English learners, welcome back to English with AKS. आज का हमारा one of the day है optimistic. Optimistic का मतलब होता है being positive, being hopeful and confident about the future. For example, despite the challenges, she remained optimistic about her future. इसका मतलब है कि इतने challenges थे उस लड़की के life में, फिर भी she was positive, she was hopeful and she was confident. उसका future बहुत ही bright और बहुत ही अच्छा होगा. This attitude of being positive towards your life is called optimistic. And इसीलिए हर एक इंसान को अपने life में optimistic रहना, positive रहना बहुत जरूरी है. Optimistic के synonyms या similar words होते हैं being positive, being upbeat, being confident and being hopeful. Optimistic के antonyms होते हैं being pessimistic, being gloomy, being negative and being doubtful. हर बात में, हर चीज में doubt रखना, या मुझसे ये नहीं होगा, या ये तो मुझसे हो ही नहीं सकता, ये तो मैं कर ही नहीं सकता. ये जो thoughts हैं, जो negative emotions दर्शाते हैं, जो less confidence दिखाते हैं खुद पर, is being pessimistic, is being negative. This is the opposite of being optimistic. Now it's time for a quick quiz. So tell me, which of the following is an example of an optimistic attitude? Please write your answers in the comments below. Thank you for watching English with AKS. I hope आज आपने कुछ तो नया सीखा होगा. अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा है तो इसे आपके फ्रेंड्स और फैमिली के साथ जरूर शेयर कीजिए. For more such word of the day videos, please follow English with AKS. आपको मिलती हूँ मैं अगले word of the day के साथ.